Haley, I am so happy to be here with you today and to make you my wife for the rest of our lives.
My dear, when we first started dating in high school, I used to look out my window, put my hand toward the Dawson City lights, and pray to God that we would end up together.
The love, empathy, and passion you provide is irreplaceable and something that not all receive, but I fortunately have.
As we stand here today, so many memories flood my brain. So much laughter and sarcasm, but so much depth, grace, and meaning.
I pray that on this day we can put aside the stressors of our daily lives and even the preparation for this wedding and solely focus on the love and bond that we share.
You are an amazing man of God and the absolute best life partner. I can't wait for more adventures with you, to grow in faith and love with you, and to create a beautiful life together. Love always, Haley.
I am a lucky man saying that I've truly found the girl of my dreams. So dear, here's to the past we've had, this incredible day, and all that is to come for us. I love you.
Friends, we've come together in the presence of God to witness the marriage of Haley and Easton and to surround them with our prayers and to share in the joy that we all have this day. The scriptures teach us that the bond and covenant of marriage is a gift of God in which a man and a woman are joined as one.
Heavenly Father, we gather here today filled with joy and gratitude, cherishing the union of Easton and Haley. We are thankful for the love they share, a love that is a reflection of your divine love.
I take you, Haley, to be my wife.
I take you, Easton, to be my husband.
And these things I promise you.
I will be faithful to you.
I will respect and trust.
Help and care for you.
I will forgive you.
And I will share my life with you.
Through the best and worst.
Of all that is to come.
As long as we both show up.
As long as we both show up.
Words, Haley, I give you this ring.
Haley, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Easton, I give you this ring.
Easton, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
It's my delight to announce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Easton Popma and Haley Mork.
Really special day for us. It's turned out incredible. Couldn't have asked for anything else. So many great faces here. People here from when we were kids in our community in Dawson. Teachers, people in college, neighbors, family, friends. Everybody's here. So we couldn't be more happy for everybody that's here and everything that's gone on.
If you're here today, you played an important role in our lives. And we wouldn't be the people we are today without you. It takes a village, they say. So just thank you for coming.
Thank you all for being here. We're so happy. Couldn't have asked for anything else. Raise a glass. Celebrate the night with us.